So the developing brain is enormously plastic. It responds in infancy and early childhood to all of the environmental cues around it, to the influence of the family, the society, education, and so on. It is there to mop up and adapt and be molded by its environment. Now, later on in adult life, that plasticity stops, quite reasonably, because you want the brain to, as it were, move on from the environment to it knows roughly what to expect from its environment and it wants to build up beyond that. But in the context of damage to the brain, you see that plasticity come back and you see people recover function after strokes or after multiple sclerosis attacks, for instance. So the plasticity is always there, but it's reduced in adulthood.